Hi, today we will learn Dutch or Netherlands about made in, made by, and made. Let's start it. This cheese is made in the Netherlands. Deze kaas, this cheese is gemaakt in, made in Nederland, the Netherlands. You don't use the, you don't put S. In English, the Netherlands. In Dutch, Nederland. The video is, that video is gemaakt door, made by Ira. Gemaakt door by. Glass is glas, gemaakt van, made from. When I was a little kid, I learned that glass is made from quartz sand, but then I browse glass also made from silica sand, so I put both. In English, you put in two words or separate. In Dutch, you put it into one word for each. Quartz sand. Or for silica sand, kiezelzaan. Dit gerecht, this dish, is gemaakt met, in Dutch, with is met. Kip, chicken. And ananas, pineapple. Deze kast, this cupboard, is gemaakt, made. In this case, we put van for of. Van spanplaat. One word, spanplaat, particle board. In English, for this, you use for single noun, and for plural nouns, you put this, but in Dutch, you put deze for both this and this. Deze sjaals, these scarves, one sjaal, more than one sjaals, zijn, are, gaan gemaakt, handmade. Same with in English, you put in one word. Is in English and Dutch, but are in Dutch is zijn. And we have two here. First for the box, the other one is for the boxes. The doos is, the box is gemaakt van. Again, for made out of, we use made from. Gemaakt van, from. Gerecycled papier. Gerecycled papier, paper. The dozen, sein, the boxes are gemaakt van gerecycled papier. Same with the previous one, made out of recycled paper. And then for this one, the correct way, or most people use this formation, so I put it here because it seems like most people like this one, use this one much more. So it's the second one. Dit gerecht, this dish, is met liefde, with love. In this case, love is for noun, liefde. Gemaakt, made. So for this one, deze jurk, this dress, is, we move here, move this one. So this one first, met liefde, with love, gemaakt, made. We have already learned in the previous video long time ago that some words, some noun, use deze as this, and some words use dit as this. Thank you. Hi, today we will learn Indonesian language or Bahasa Indonesia about made. Let's start it. Made in, dibuat di, or buatan. Buat is make. Di can be in, can be at, but in this case, if you want to say made in, we have to add the prefix di, it becomes dibuat, and then di, or buat, and then we add the suffix an, buatan. Dibuat di, or buatan, it means made in. For example, keju ini, keju, cheese, ini, this cheese, dibuat di, or buatan. In Indonesia, Indonesian language, we don't have to say the is, so we just say the cheese, the this, and made in. We don't have to say the is. The Netherlands in Indonesian language or Bahasa Indonesia is Belanda. Belanda. I kind of think it's from Holland and Hollanda, or it becomes Belanda, but I'm not sure about that. But we say the Netherlands as Belanda. In English, you put the this first and then cheese. In Indonesian language, cheese first and then this. Made by, same, the made is dibuat. By is oleh. In this case, you cannot change with buatan. This one is only for this. Dibuat oleh, made by, video, some people might say it as video, some people might say it as video. The correct way to write it is like this, video, but some people might write this letter with this one, but it's not correct. The formal way to write this word is this, the same in English, even though in daily conversation, you might hear video, 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 video. Most people might say including myself, sometimes I say video. I cannot think I say video. Video, yeah, I said video. But we have to write it like this. Itu, that, or that, we can say it with tersebut. Tersebut is translated as the one that we have talked about or mentioned in the previous. So we can say it with itu or tersebut. Have been or has been mentioned before, has mentioned before. Dibuat oleh, made by, the name Ira. If you hear something, it's my cat. He slept next to the camera. He is kind of snoring now. I don't know. Whenever I make video, my cats always like to walk by or sleep next to me, near me or something. It's okay. Made from, you can use terbuat or dibuat dari. The base word is buat. Sometimes we add the prefix ter, sometimes we add the prefix di. I kind of think this is more into di than into the prefix ter, but I check the KBBI or the Great Dictionary of Indonesian Language or Bahasa Indonesia. These words, the meanings of both words is the same, so there's nothing special. But I kind of think this is more into dibuat, and then later this one is more into this one. But I check the dictionary, it's the same. Dari, from. So you can, whether you can use this one or this one. Kaca, glass, terbuat, or dibuat, made, dari, from. When I was a student in elementary school, I was taught that glass is made from quartz sand. But I search Google, it's also made from silica sand. So I just write both because this is what I learned. And then it turns out it's also this one. So I just write both. Pasir, kuarsa. Pasir is sand. Kuarsa is quartz or pasir silika, silika sand. You said the sand first and then the silika. Silika. Made with, terbuat or dibuat dari. Makanan or hidangan. Sometimes you might hear makanan, sometimes you might hear hidangan. Makanan, from makan, eat. You add the suffix an, makanan, it becomes dish. Ini, this. Makanan, ini, this dish. Again, we don't have to say the is in Indonesian language. We just straightforward to the next word. Or words, terbuat or dibuat, made. Even though with in Indonesian language is dengan, but with these sentences, we have to use dari. We cannot say dengan. We have to say terbuat or dibuat dari. Even though dari is from. In English, made with. In Indonesian language, you have to put the dari. Chicken is daging ayam. Some people might say it as ayam, chicken, but most Most of us say it with daging. Daging itself is meat. If meat from cow, we say daging. Sapi, sapi is cow. Daging itself is meat, but meat in Indonesian language, daging, sapi. So, chicken is daging ayam. Meat from chicken, chicken meat, daging ayam. Dan and nanas, pineapple. We can see here, for this, you can choose terbuat or dibuat. But for this, you cannot change this or replace this with terbuat. This one also you cannot change with terbuat. This one you have to use dibuat. This one you have to use dibuat. This one you can choose. This one you can choose. Even though this one, I kind of think it's more into this one. This one you can choose. And this one, I kind of think it's more into this one. But again, I check the dictionary, the same. This one cannot. You have to use this. Dibuat, dibuat. Because if you use terbuat, it doesn't work like that. It doesn't work that way. Now, here, made of, terbuat or dibuat dari. Again, we see here, of, we use dari. That's why I keep making mistake with my English, because in Indonesian language, most of these we use dari, 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 dari. That's why I keep making mistake when I have to use from or of or with. Because in Indonesian language, just dari, dari, dari. Lemari ini, lemari, cupboard. Ini, this. Lemari first, cupboard first, and then ini or this. This cupboard, lemari. Ini terbuat or dibuat. More into this, but it's kind of the same from the dictionary. The meaning equal made dari, made of, terbuat dari, dibuat dari, particle board, papan partikel. So in Indonesian language, we don't have any difference when we have to say made from and made of, because basically we say it with same words, even though this is more into dibuat dari, this one is more into terbuat dari, but if you, even if you change the word into this one, in this one, in this one, it's the same. That's why I have to learn much more about when I have to say made from and made of in English. In Indonesia, it's the same. Handmade, from dictionary, is buatan tangan. Two words. Tangan is hand. Buatan, made. Even though this one, made in, we don't have any word for saying in, but you don't have to use the D here. You say buatan is made in. You don't have to use the D. Just use the buatan, made in. This one, when you have to say handmade, even though nowadays most people say it also with handmade, but the formal Indonesian words for it is buatan tangan, made hand, two words. Xiao, xiao, in Indonesian language, When it's more than one or plural, we repeat the word. We add the stripe in the middle. Shall, shall, ini. These scarves adalah. In this case, we use the are. Adalah. With other sentences, you don't have to. Because if you add, it's kind of weird. If you add the add, add the adalah, or are, or is. But in this one, you have to use the adalah, are. Buatan tangan, handmade. There's possibility, most of the time you will hear handmade, because nowadays, lately, we use handmade. Even though it's kind of, I kind of think it's not a real Indonesian word. Yeah, it's from English, but I don't know, it's already absorbed into Indonesian word or not, or language. But the real one is buatan tangan. Most people nowadays say it handmade. Scarves, xiao xiao, scarf, xiao. But if you want to say shawl, in Indonesian language is selendang. Scarf, shawl, shawl, selendang. Selendang. Made out of. There are several possibilities you can use. Made out of. These are the formulas. Again, you use the terbuat or dibuat dari, and then the noun, and then we use bekas. Bekas is a bit rude, even though it's a formal Indonesian word, bekas, but I kind of think it's a bit rude to say bekas. It's like we are saying X in English or something. X, bekas, second hand, or X, or previously something, but it's a bit rude. So we say daur ulang, recycled. Recycle or recycled, we say it with daur ulang, whether it's for recycle or recycled. This is, you put the noun first, and then the recycled, daur ulang. Or we can also say it with berbahan. Bahan is material, or yeah, I will just say it as material. Ber is prefix to say it having or has. Have, material, berbahan, with material, or having material, or has material, has something as material, berbahan. Or we add also another word, I put it in bracket because you can use or you can skip. Dasar is base or basic. Dasar. So you can use or skip. So you can say berbahan dasar or berbahan, and then the noun you can use bekas. Again, it's a bit rude, but yeah, sometimes you may say it. Or daur ulang, recycled. Don't forget to put the noun first before these words. For example, the boxes. The itself, ini, this, or tersebut, have pronounced or have speak or talk about before, or itu, that. So for the, you can use ini, itu, or tersebut. Boxes, more than one or plural, you might see the stripe here. You can use kotak-kotak, or dus, dus, or the formal word in Indonesian language that is absorbed from English, the formal way to write it is like this, box, box. Dus, dus is from from Dutch, dos, but in Indonesia it become dus, or kardus, kardus. All of these are Indonesian formal words, even though kardus is more into sheet, but sometimes we say kardus, we are kind of already know that kardus is a bit box, but I check the dictionary, kardus is more into sheet of the paper, the thick paper or the carton. So that's why I put the yellow circle here, because we use it and we already know this is kind of into this, but from the dictionary we know that this is not into box, this is more into one single sheet or sheets. Kotak-kotak, dus-dus, box-box, or kardus-kardus, ini, or itu, or tersebut. This one you choose which one you like. Recycled paper, kertas, paper, and then daur ulang, recycled. Kertas, daur ulang, recycled paper, made out of, terbuat dari, or dibuat dari, or berbahan dasar, or berbahan. And now, we'll go here, made with. Here, we use dari for with, but this special for made with love, the with is dengan. So, with itself is dengan, but for this, you use dari. But for this, made with love, you use the with dengan. Dengan is with. For example, made with, dibuat dengan. This dress, dress is pakaian. Pakai is wear or use. You add the suffix an, pakaian, it becomes dress. Or baju, baju. Or gaun, gaun. In English, gaun. In Indonesia, gaun. Ini, this. We don't have to say the adalah or the is. We don't use it. Dibuat dengan, made with. For love, there's several words. The simple one, just say love. Cinta. But sometimes people might say it with different variety, especially when they're like in the cloud of love, they're falling in love, they're in the cloud of happiness and love, love, love world. You will find also these words. Simple one, love, cinta. Other words can be kasih, sayang. Kasih is love. Sayang is dear. Kasih is also dear. Sayang is dear. Sometimes we call our lover with sayang or yang or sai. Sayang, sai, yang, it means love. Kasih sayang, or penuh cinta. Penuh is full, full of love. Penuh cinta, Are we at the prefix sepenuh cinta, fully, sepenuh, fully, love, love, fully, sepenuh hati, hati is heart, wholeheartedly, whole love, this one full love, whole love, whole heartedly, or full of heart, kesungguhan hati. Sungguh is the base word. Sungguh is really, really meaningfully. I really mean it. Sungguh, really. We add the prefix ke, we add the suffix an. Kesungguhan, really, really mean it. I mean it. Hati, heart. Or kepenuhan hati, wholeheartedly. Simple one, cinta. And makanan or hidangan, ini, this dish, again we don't have to say the is, we just say the made with love, dibuat dengan cinta, or other words, made out of. The really, really formal one, you might also find this one. This one is or are formal, but you might also find this one. Can be dibuat dengan, made with, bahan, material, or berbahan. As material or having material or have something as material, berbahan, or also with this word, dasar, base or basic, dibuat dengan berbahan dasar, dibuat dengan bahan dasar, dibuat dengan bahan, dibuat dengan berbahan, the noun, and then we can use bekas or daur ulang, recycled, bekas, ex, or was something, or second hand. Karton, the karton, the thick paper. Karton, more than one or plural. Ini, this is from Dutch, karton. In Indonesia, it's also karton. Dibuat dengan berbahan dasar or berbahan or bahan dasar. Or bahan, kertas, paper, daur ulang, recycle. Ember is pail. Ember is pails. Dibuat dengan berbahan dasar, or bahan dasar, or berbahan, or bahan. Ban, tire, bekas, or daur ulang, recycled, or second hand. Thank you.